We've certainly heard a lot about bullying in school. Now a legislative committee hears testimony about bullying in the workplace. And one of the key witnesses has ties to Western Massachusetts and Phoebe Prince, the South Hadley teen who committed suicide last year.
I always persevered as an effective Latin teacher and a devoted mentor to my students.
Former South Hadley High School Latin teacher Deborah Caldieri tells her story to a legislative committee on Beacon Hill. Caldieri claims she was bullied out of a job by school administrators. The former teacher, who has multiple sclerosis, is now in a wheelchair. Caldieri says she was harassed by South Hadley school administrators when she broke ranks and cooperated with a state police investigation into Phoebe Prince's suicide.
I definitely believe I was bullied in the workplace. I was bullied emotionally by being ignored and being written up for things I didn't do.
Among those testifying was Union President Greg Sorozan, who says that bullying in the workplace occurs more frequently than one might think.
Well, the primary message that we're trying to inform the public of and the legislature is that it's very real, it is hurtful, it's wrong that people should be treated this way at work.
Springfield State Representative Cheryl Coakley Rivera chairs the Joint Committee on Labor and Workforce Development. She says bullying in the workplace has been going on for a long time.
Well, I think it's always been there. I think many employers and employees, either they haven't reported it because they're afraid they're going to get fired, or they're going to be perceived as complainers or frivolous actions, but it's been there.
In the meantime, Deb Caldieri says her symptoms of MS have intensified as a result of her stress. She's been on unpaid medical leave since December and faces an uncertain future.
I'm visiting nurses. I'm in the hospital a lot. I am in constant spasms, or if not seizures, and I'm really not sure what the outlook is for me.
Meanwhile, advocates of the bill here in the Bay State hope that Massachusetts will be the first state in the country to pass anti-bullying workplace legislation. It's up for hearings and discussions in about 20 other states at this time.